Hi, this is JT Olson. I'm the founder of Both Hands Foundation. The video you're about to watch is a fundraiser. All the workers you see have sent letters out to their friends asking them to sponsor them for the day while they work. All the money that's sent in will go towards the adoption fund because all the supplies have been donated by local merchants. So 100% of the money that people send in goes towards the adoption fund. So it's a beautiful thing. The widow gets blessed, an orphan is brought a little bit closer to home, and all the volunteers have a chance to give their life away.
Since the death of my husband, people have been so very good to us. And to be able to take something that was very special to my husband, his workshop, and turn it into a play area for my son, I'm just overwhelmed. This is just an incredible day for me to have so many people come out and help and to know that we're a part of a project that's helping to bring Emmanuel home. That is overwhelming.